1 Corinthians chapter 13 verse 2, if I have a faith that can move mountains but do not have love, I am nothing. God calls us to a higher kind of love. Not some sentimental romantic type of love, but a practical walk your talk kind of love. Paul defined it in his letter to the Corinthians when he wrote, "Love is patient, love is kind, it does not envy, it does not boast, it is not proud, it does not dishonor others, it is not self-seeking, it is not easily angered, it keeps no record of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but it rejoices with the truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, always perseveres. Love never fails." The Apostle John goes further and explains how living out our love in practical ways toward each other is the real proof that we know God. He wrote, "Dear friends, let us love one another, for love comes from God. Everyone who loves has been born of God and knows God. Whoever doesn't love doesn't know God, because God is love." So today, commit yourself to knowing God by doing His will, and love those around you. Let's pray. Father, help me follow You by loving the way You would have me love. In Jesus' name, Amen.